greater ready. Let us stand with a greater determination. Let us move on in these powerful days, these days of challenge, to make America what it ought to be. We have an opportunity to make America a better nation. I want to thank God once more for allowing me to be here with you. I left Atlanta this morning and as we got started on the plane, there were six of us. The pilot said over the public address system, we're sorry for the delay. But we have Dr. Martin Luther King on the plane. And to be sure that all of the bags were checked. And to be sure that nothing would be wrong on the plane, we had to check out everything carefully. And we've had the plane protected and guarded all night. And then I got into Memphis. And some began to say the threats, or talk about the threats that were out. Or what would happen to me from some of... A long life, longevity.
Whereas people like Lotus, they're doing pretty well with those tyres, and Ferrari kind of